The main difference between me and most other lenders is that other than my USDA website, my business is completely based on referrals. I don't have a bank or a credit union sign outside my front door, so I have to get all my business simply based on my reputation. So when I tell you what your monthly payment is going to be, your down payment, and your closing costs, they have to be right, or you'll still tell your friends and family about me, but it's not what my clients say about me right now, and that is that I keep my word. Here in Southern Maryland, it's such a small market, you can't hide from your reputation, and I think that's a good thing for me. My business is based on two principles, integrity and accountability. I believe in doing what's right even when it's not the most convenient or the most profitable thing for me to do. And when I say accountability, I do what I say and I answer my phone. And when I say my phone, I mean my cell phone. I answer my phone after hours and on weekends when you need to get a hold of me, long after banking hours. So please, let me earn your business. And like so many of the past clients that I've worked with, you'll be happy that you chose me as your loan officer.